Did he tell you that he had seen Bonny Bakley steal purses and suitcases at the airport?
Yes, he did.
Didn't he tell you that Bonny Bakley had a number of fake or stolen identification cards and fake Social Security cards with her belongings?
Yes.
Bonny was arrested for some sort of identity theft charge. She had multiple identities that she used in her business. I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction?
She's one of those lonely heart scams.
She's been kind of a schemer and runs around a lot.
Bonny was extremely evil.
She's really dead.
Honestly, when I found out she was murdered, I was happy. She got what she deserved.
Hanging around downtown by myself, and I've had too much caffeine.
Her level of unlikability, because it goes to her dishonesty in her life, provides motive and opportunity to so many other people that the issue then becomes a beyond a reasonable doubt. Was it him, or could it have been any one of 100 others?
Many individuals had an intense hatred for this victim.
I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair?
There are lots of men who had motive to hurt her.
Do you think a lot of men had a motive to kill Bonny?
A lot of men, a lot of family members. I mean, she was a rotten person.
This is one of those unusual cases where there are many individuals who had a motive to kill her and had a desire to kill her.
She is a scam artist.
She ruins people's lives.
She's a grifter.
She was a stop-at-nothing celebrity chaser.
I smell sex and candy here. Who's that lounging in my chair? Who's that casting devious stares in my direction? Mama, this surely is a dream.
Bonny was such a big part of everybody's life, such a big part of everybody's life, such a big part of everybody's life.
Must be my
dream. Nice beaver.
Thank you. I just had it stuffed.
Let me help you with that.